You now and Sarah Frank first pushes the button to under Star Azores, the lights flashing, and pretty soon we'll see them off and running, and one of them I repeat rearing up in the stall, settled back down now by an attendant, and very misbehaving. Okay, the under orders, and they're off and running, and Inzira is very slowly away as the leader is Disco Dancer from Too Soon on the inside. King's Consort very close up in third, followed by Flower Meadow. Then comes Alibeat racing up to catch the front runners in fifth. A gap of three before we come to Mantra, Virginia Love, and Exploiter bringing up the rear. And Zero is a tailed off horse. As they go by the 800 meter marker now, Too Soon has the lead by half a length from Stephen Companion, Disco Dancer. In third it is King's Consort, and in fourth, close up on the inside, that's Flower Meadow. A gap of two before we come to Alibeat. Then comes Exploiter, who is improving. And one before last, Virginia Love, Mantra, the last of a lot. That's the order as they come towards the 400 meter marker. Too Soon, still the leader by a length now from Disco Dancer. Two lengths back in third, it is Flower Meadow, and in fourth, very close up on the outside. That's King's Consort, the others beaten at this stage. Round in the corner for home, Too Soon still has that lead from Disco Dancer, who's challenging fit once again. In third, it is King's Consort, and Flower Meadow dropping back to fourth. Inside the final 200 meters, Too Soon on the inside, and Disco Dancer going neck and neck, try to strike. And Disco Dancer has the lead now, goes clear by a length and a half now from Too Soon, and is going to win it. Disco Dancer is going to win it comfortably from Too Soon. It's a line now. The winner by 2.5. Too Soon is second, Flower Meadow is third. In fourth place, it is King's Consort. Then comes Virginia Love, Exploiter, Alibeat, Lasso Luck, Mantle now going by in zero. But here's the winner coming in to win a circle. Number 5, Disco Dancer. Bred in Jamaica, a 3-year-old classified C1, owned by Mrs. Pina Vow, trained by Joe Hadid, a chestnut colt by Paul Nacree out of Debo Jean. Was ridden by Challenger Jones, £124, the 3-1 favourite. Second was number 1, Too Soon, also trained by Hadid. Third, number 2, Flower Meadow.